I did my first season here in Wanaka when I was 20 years old. This is my fourth winter here and I'm always pumped to be back. I tore my ACL in 2014, about 10 months after the Olympics. At the time, I was absolutely heartbroken. It felt as though my whole world had shattered. But through a long year of rehab, I had a lot of time to reflect. I feel as though I've come through physically stronger, but also mentally stronger.